Hello, wait a second. Hello everyone and welcome to QG Fans. Today we're back to this awesome game. Just awesome. This is so awesome, so good. I have no words how to spell it, but this game really just, if Roblox was better, was fireplace, then it's gonna have like 500,000 players. But no, Roblox is dumb place, so yeah. Anyways, at previous episode we have got a C battery, which is really cool one. So let's go classic, co-op, you know, maximum people and level requirement. Let's set some level requirement like level 2. So that's like people with level 2 already can do a lot of things, a lot of help, just like that. And also I have played with water battery, C battery, and it's really cool. It's really cool. But first levels, of course, it isn't that good, but then after upgrading it, it becomes the best thing ever. So I gotta wait for some people to join. Where's everyone? Join! What? No. Join! Join me, just like that. So now, gotta go myself. Just yeah, soloing is a bad thing. If you steal the developer's cash cube, you get banned. Cash cube, sorry, what? Cash cube. Very interesting. Okay, anyways, so like I said, we just gonna test, I'm gonna show how this works and stuff. And so, C battery, you know, it's really cool one. So, waiting for players, come on, I'm already in. Don't wait for anyone. You don't wait for anyone. Come on. Show me maps, I'm soloing now. Golden Gate or Bridge. Bridge seems pretty long. So, yeah, I gotta go with Bridge. Just like that. Because in desktop in the district there is no water. Bridge have one. Yeah, of course it's hard, but you know, it's okay. So, wait, can I only like place water towers or something? Can I only place on water? And where did they go from and where did they go to? That is a hard question, but anyways then. Can I like place it on bridge, so can I like, I don't know. Can I like, I don't know, do I like only place it on water? Place it on water, just like that, and where, I don't know. Where did they, yeah, look. There you go, slimes. What slimes? No slimes, cubes. Right, can I like place these here? Like, let me do it. Let me do it, come on. Like, crazy. No, that's really crazy because Okay, anyways, no supporting towers, that's fine. This is gonna be a challenge. Really hard one challenge. Wait, they pass through? No, they come from that side. I'm fine with this because my water sea battery is more correct. They're really cool. Look at this. Show me what you really can. Bam! Bam! One hit them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Bam! 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 Look at this. So many of these. No cube can pass through this. There's like 6 of these. I will do even 8 of them. So like, no way. Bam. And bam. 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 Look at this. Why am I losing HP? Hello? Why am I losing HP, lol? That's funny because... Why am I losing HP? I'm killing all of them. Why am I losing HP? What the heck? You don't even show me. Okay, I know. That was a glitch. It is a glitch, really. It just glitched. Sometimes it happens. This game is in beta development, you know. Just like that. So, let's try again. Let's join. So like, no way join this, and no way join this too. What can I join this one? I can Battlefield co-op. What's Battlefield? In order to fall asleep, you have to pretend to be asleep. Okay then. So, in order to fall asleep, you have to pretend to be asleep. And this loads now, it loads now, nope. I know, I have also played classic co-op, but now Battlefield co-op. What that can even be? Maybe you like attack them? I don't know. Maybe you like, I don't know, actually. Waiting for people? I'm waiting for people, yeah, right. Okay. That's it. The dude seemed to actually know what the stuff is all about now. So yeah, I will watch the same. And this guy wanna easy, but there is a lot of people, so we can pass one, yeah. Cheers for peace. Cube 3 4. Oh no, I'm dead. Okay then, what do I do? Too many cubes, it's a game over, good luck. What do I do now? Help me. I place it there. What? I place the towers in the ground. Okay then. So I got a lot of money this here. Too. So I can place 3 towers now. This is pretty good actually. Wait, I can't close the shop. No! Sad. I can't close the shop. Wait, what the heck? It's going so like. They can destroy towers. Look at this turret. What the heck? If they touch a tower, what happens? Should I attack it or no? Nope, they don't. So like you just place tons of... Did the tower HP? It have no HP, so like, yeah. They just pass through the towers. Crazy, but I like it. That's pretty cool. I got some cash. Can I play C battery? I cannot. That's pretty sad. But anyways then. So yeah, I like the idea because cubes just that seem to be much easier than classic co-op. Just saying, it's like very cool. I like the idea, and who just put so much of this? I don't know, that's crazy. Yeah, this flamethrower or whatever this is, towers are helping. You know, let's gotta put some light toward things. Anyways, this have a pretty good range on like lighter levels, so yeah. Oh, I can't place in there. Can I place plasma power? No? Can I? Wait, I was being able in a second, so like. Keep placing. What? Okay. Okay then. No cubes get to. You know, I'm gonna make my line of defense just at there. Bam! Look at this. Bam! This is gonna be madness. No, no way. Okay. Respawn, please. Yeah, thanks. So I gotta do my wave of defense. Just. Okay, I do it there. Because somebody just spammed that line. Anyways. Bam. Bam. That's how I do the things. Bam. You see? Bam, how strong it is. Look at this, my way of defense. Yeah. But it isn't finished actually. I need more money. And did you just, yeah, place it here, your way of defense. And my is here. Don't touch my way of defense. Bam, that's what I do. Bam, yes. Bam. Look at this. No cube can. Actually, no cube can get into my way for defense. Look at this. What the heck? Oh, here I can do the way of defense too. Oh, look at this. No cube can pass through this. My way of defense is too strong for you, cube. No way. Oh, that's a. Look, that. I know. I just have played this game. A lot of time already, but that giant slime cube never was defeated. We never beat it. Like, it passed, even if there is like the mega towers, like super mad. Bam. Why can't? Oh, man. Let me place my plasma towers. Man, let me. Yeah, just like that. Oh, and I can upgrade my stuff in this battlefield. Yeah, I do need to watch out for upgrades because of how good upgrades increase the power. I gotta watch out for the upgrades for my towers because they're really cool. That's what I say. Yeah, look at this. This just can't pass through this. My way of defense. Oh, someone have even placed something there. Cool. Bam. And place. Maybe. I don't know. So that's gonna be my way of defense. That no one can pass through. Bam, look at this. Bam. Just like that, I don't know what can I just say. Oh, look at this. This is hidden one maybe. Yeah, I think it is a hidden one. Because, I know, hidden ones are hidden ones. And you can, sometimes, some towers can damage it, some of them can't. It's random. It's kind of random. I think so. But anyways, look at my wave of defense. It's huge. Stop, Putin. This once at my wave of defense. Give me cash. Come on, I wanna know the dude. Stop. The dude needs to stop. Okay, then you got to upgrade all of them. Just like that. So, oh, look at this. I can upgrade this once too. I'm upgrading my towers. Because I do. I don't just spam them so that no one can place anything. No, I just upgrade them. I just do good things. Actually, Battlefield is really cool one. I like it. I actually do. Wow, look at this light cube boss. My wave of defense actually beat him. Look at this. So, like, my wave of defense don't bad. It is really good. It isn't bad. It is very good. You know, I'm doing good stuff. I'm helping my team. Yeah. Damn. Bye, can I... Hello? Please, let me... Yeah! The perfect spot. Okay. Wow, look at this, they're fast, so fast. Oh my... No, oh no, oh no! That's crazy. Look at this amount of hiding, so no! Like the ninjas, I don't know even like how to call them. Look at this amount of level 1 turrets. Awesome. Right? But my wave of defense, I hope it will deal good amount of damage. Also, I can upgrade them now. They have even killed like one cube and damaged another one as well. Bam. I hope soon I get all of them like level 2. This is gonna be awesome. Just like that. So can I place one more somewhere? Nope. Anyways. Oh, look at this. Ninjas. Now my wave defense time. You see this? You see this? Just they just pass through like there is no my wave of defense. Come on. Bam. Upgrade. Even one more upgrade, bam, even like it's there. Bam! Wow, look at this amount of this. That's crazy. We're just going to lose, no way. It's too much. Like, look at this HP. Look at... I don't know, I just can't. Help anyone! Help me fast, no! Okay, we lost. Bye-bye. We lost. Can I upgrade them to level 3? I can't, anyways. This time... Oh, look, I have actually got a lot of stuff. Pretty cool, you know? Pretty cool. Good run. Good game. GG. Good game. Just like that. Well, actually, I don't know. That was kind of crazy. Wow. So now I gotta go to the shop and see what can I do. Just like that. Okay. Load and go to store. Look, I'm level 5, so what can I get? Spike trap! No way, that is the zine I wanted so much. All this time. No way, like C battery, spikes, what is bucket? Just an epic bucket. Good to know! So, look at this. You got spikes. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Now I will beat much more zines, just like that. So... Are you ready? Let's see. Let's just try it there. Go my servers, guys. Yes. People just joined this epic server. Man, you joined. Thanks. Oh, there is a secret button that gives you 100 gold. Can you find it? I can, because I know that it's a daily button. That's it. It is like a daily, so you can randomly get from daily gold. And like, the higher your level is, the better things you get from daily. So maybe it's like very mad amount of levels, like 2700. They're joking. Like, maybe like level 30, maybe just like that. You can get like 1000. Imagine this. Imagine. You know, big has begun. No way, I'm going for this one. This is a so cool one. Come on, there you go. Here, because there is a water. No neon fields. There's literally no water. Yeah, a parallel pathway, because it's easy and it has water, so I can place my C battery. That's awesome. Solar survivals. Okay. So, look at this. Awesome. So, I got a place. This in here. Yeah. Awesome. Then even more of this. You can place still like some of them. Also, they have a pretty good range. Gotta say. Just perfectly enough. Bam! Yeah, that's what I say. Where did they go from? Everywhere. They go pretty much everywhere. Look. Anyways, this side is protected by me. It's gonna be easy. And I can already get one more of these. Actually, the thing I like in C batteries as well is that they have really good range. So, like, if you place it at there, it still can damage enemies at there, and a lot of places. Just like that. Enemies are coming. I mean, cubes. I mean, whatever. Bam, bam. C batteries are actually very good. Let's try out some spikes. Let's place just one spike. Z. Bam. Just like that, so I don't know, it will actually help. Oh, you gotta like not let them go. I understand, you gotta like protect this here. But this will take the spikes, right? And so I gotta place like a lot of this here. Maybe, I don't know, yeah, this is, I think that's pretty good. Okay, now I have already upgraded one of the C batteries. You know, just gotta place more of them, like a lot of the C batteries. It's never bad, it's always very good and awesome. Here I can place it. You know, it have really good range. It even can, okay, upgrade. And triple call is really cool upgrade. It makes it the tower very cool, but the maximum upgraded tower is the best thing ever. It's like super mega crazy. I don't know. And no, all my spikes are gone. No way. No. Minus all of the spikes. That's fine. Okay. Bam. Bam. Look at this. Like, cubes are too strong and powerful. Powerful. Like, look at this, I can just put a lot of spikes to help this dude. Yeah, spikes is the best thing ever. No way, just like that. Oh, I can place a lot of them in one spot. I can just place tons of them. Bam, look at this. Spike rolled, just like that. No one can go and pass that road. And also here, yep. Put a lot of spikes so that this dude gets actually the help. Yeah, I need to help this dude because... Okay, I need to put a lot of this and in there... Bam. 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 Even more spikes. That's really good. But I would not recommend you to like only have like a lot of spikes and nothing more. Spikes are great, but you gotta place towers to support the spikes, to help the spike. Spikes is a support thingy. And look, already triple call, that's awesome. Bam, no, I not late you. I will not let you go through there just like that. It's not easy, you know. You know, like, look at this. A lot of these got triple call already. Okay, this two, like, mad. These blue cubes are like the craziest thing ever. I gotta place a lot of the spikes in my place too, because it's like going just beating me. Just like that, I don't know. Look at this. Spikes and seal. A lot of cubes pass. I don't know. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This is huge. Look at my money. And I don't have any idea. Look at this. Awesome. I gotta just place a lot of these ones here. Because this actually helped as well. These are pretty cool. Look at this. Bam! Already a lot of these are like... This awesome. Look at this awesome. This is so awesome. Look at this. This is actually very strong. Triple call. And this one. Piercing bullets. Wow, look at this awesome. So I gotta place more of these mages towers because I need them a lot and my teammate needs them too. So I gotta help him anyway then. Oh no, this can't pass! No, I am not letting this happen. Look at this. Ninja, okay. I can't let it happen. No way. Wow. I have no idea. Like, totally. We're losing. Yeah. I have just lost. But anyway, then. The spikes. Really helpful. GG. Good game. Yeah, that was a really nice game. So we have played Cube Defense. I have really enjoyed this episode very much, like playing it. That was so fun. And that's the end of this video. So thanks for watching this video and see you next ones.